whip up my appetite. Don't leave me here high and dry.
This is handmade.
Handmade?
Yeah, it's handmade. You make it by hand.
Okay.
You make a mix with it. See second hands and some new things, especially for new couples are going to be married. I plan from your country to here.
Welcome to Morocco.
Shukran jazilan.
Marhaban bik aydan.
Atlas Mountains, the open Marrakesh. He camped at the front of this rocky outcrop, which you can see to your left. So you can consider the rocky outcrop to your left as the oldest monument in Marrakesh, because the birth of Marrakesh was at the foot of it. The name of the rocky outcrop is Giriz. Giriz or Agouriz, which is an Amazigh word for rocky outcrop. Left, they became private schools, and they tend to be the most expensive ones. All the, so they are very expensive, the French institutions, unlike the public schools that are free of charge. All the public schools in Morocco are free of charge. Protectorate, so that they have access to their military base from the Medina, Marrakesh. The holes in the middle they are used to scaffold for scaffolding. The oranges you can see to your right and to your left, they are orange, but they are not sweet. They are called civet oranges. Only make jam or marmalade out of them. Civet oranges. You won't find them on the trees otherwise.
Kushi Maya.
Maya. Asi Maya. Asi.
Why is she a Zabalaban?
Okay with you, Mum.
Where are you gonna put it?
Thank you.
C'est agile.
Oui.
Thank you.
Kurde. Uwesne, czyli na pewno tego nie pokrywa. Tak, chyba w filmie. Like on the movie. How it's on the top.
That's very good. A little bit...
A pillow would have been nice.
A pillow would be nice, yeah.
Thank you. On est prêt pour manger, nous, déjà. Il
c'est 6 personnes et l'autre 4. Oui, oui. Bon
appétit.
Oh. Excellent.
Ah, it's nice.